met a couple of random game boy games with Dragon on their title. And you know what? Nobody in the world likes Game Boy games. If you check up my views, indeed every single views on video, every single Game Boy game has much less views than other videos. It's because there are so many uninteresting Game Boy games that they think all Game Boy games I review are uninteresting. And who has what they are?
Grave Entertainment's Dragon Dance on Game Boy Color. I'm hoping for Game Boy clone of DDR with dragons on it dancing. Looking good. That robot dragon. PS modem, of course. You can always use first take. Okay, what is? Have fun. Right. Okay, quest I don't get DDR after all. I get pre-code with dragon for battle. With too slow moving ball. I know it's fierce level and everything and it has to be easy, but that ball just moves too slow. Look at it, coins. It takes 20 seconds for the ball to get up and then down. It's tedious and boring. Not to mention, I don't understand what has dragons dancing have to do with anything of this. Now the ball goes just a little bit slower, faster. Still, I wish it gone still went faster, but no. Not like slow balls.